Hey guys, Caitlin here. So today I'm going to be showing you guys this book here I have. It's called Rocks, Minerals, and Gems. I don't know. It's by Jordan D. Brown. It's a scholastic book. It's a really cool book. And I don't want to trust it on because we have this magnifying glass. It's huge. It works on you guys. So here we go. And on my thing here, I'm going to show you guys the first page of this. The first rock. Our first rock is Hermes Diamond. And this one, guys. Sorry, guys. Sisters, am I right? So on my thing here, I have our first rock is the Hermit Diamond. Don't be fooled, this rock is not actually a diamond. It's mostly called a diamond. It's actually grown, it's known for its pointy edges and its pointy, like, side pieces, and its flat side. So I'll show you guys. That's what this looks like. It's kind of dirty. I've had this for a while. So that's the Hermit Diamond. Don't be fooled. Here's a photo of it. I just want to take some time and pause the page to read it. So our next one is pyrite. This is another copycat mineral. Here's this. This one's kind of like gold. It's called fool's gold. Gold for a reason. Because look at the difference. That's what real gold looks like, and that's what pyrite is here. Take your time to read that page also. Our next page is Snowflake Obsidian, my favorite, and also Turquoise, my two favorites. These are two for this page. This one's made by Magma, where it just gets so snowflakey looking, and this one is a popular gem used today, though. Next on our page is, I'm not going to do facts about all of them, Rose Quartz and Tiger Eye. Now, this one's still used a lot today, Rose Quartz, and then Tiger Eye looks like this. Here's a good Tiger Eye. And then, like, here's the rose quartz. Oh, rose quartz can come in many different colors, guys. Oh, I forgot to let you guys read this page. I just take time to read this page. Pause and go ahead and read it. That was the last page that we did. Here's our next. This one, pause and read it. And that is a rabbit down here. I'm so hungry. Next we have amethyst and blue aggranite. Show you guys those now. This is blue aggranite. It's like a powdery rock. Look. The powder comes off. And then the other one is amethyst. My amethyst is not a good amethyst. They didn't give me a good one. Yeah, that's my amethyst. It's kind of dirty. You guys will take some time to read that page. And we have one more page of this. Next we have fluorite and sodiite. Here's the photos for this. So that one is fluorite and sodiite. My sodiite's not very pretty. Fluorite is kind of pretty. The fluorite one's one of my favorites. So it's one really pretty rock. To paint my nails. Look at it. And this is my sodiite. Ugly looking. red jasper, and turquoise. Red jasper, turquoise. And my turquoise and my red jasper. Red jasper is a very pretty rock. It's a pure red rock. It's all pretty looking. So once you guys can see that black. You can kind of see lines going through. And then this one's reminded of an earth. I call this one earth. This is turquoise. Oh my bad, y'all. This one's turquoise, I think. Because this is the photo. Yeah, I got them mixed up. That one is actually, which one did I say was turquoise? I mean, lapis. Let me find my lapis page. I gave you guys wrong information. This is the lapis. I mean, this one isn't lapis. This one's turquoise. This one's lapis. Sorry, guys. Can you get some false information there? Use there for a minute. This is my favorite page also. And that was our last one. This is the author. This meet the geologist. Her name is Shannon Mon. She lives in Colorado, so there's a fun fact. So guys, that's really it for today. I did break my foot and cast. Maybe kinda hard to hold up. I know I'm not lying. This is my real leg. Yeah, maybe that's gonna be tough. I'm just kinda cold right now, so I'm just kinda chilling out with my blanket in here. Yeah, so that's really it today. My sister and my mom are going to the store today. I'm just sitting in my warm bed and not really much. Let me know if you guys want me to do any other videos. See you guys next time. Bye!